welcome to the session. Let us solve the following question that says, find the vector equation of the line passing through the point with coordinates 1, 2 and 3 and parallel to the planes vector r dot I cap minus j cap plus 2 k cap is equal to 5 and vector r dot 3 I cap plus j cap plus k cap is equal to 6. Let us now start with the solution. An equation of a line passing through the point whose coordinates are 1, 2 and 3 is given by I cap plus 2 j cap plus 3 k cap. And the given planes are vector r dot I cap minus j cap plus 2 k cap is equal to 5 and vector r dot 3 I cap plus j cap plus k cap is equal to 6. Let us denote the vector I cap minus j cap plus 2 k cap by vector b and 3 I cap plus j cap plus k cap by vector c. Now, we have to find the vector equation of a line which passes through this point and is parallel to the two given planes. So this implies the line is parallel to vector B and vector C. So this implies that the line is normal to their cross product. Which is given by vector B cross vector C. So let us find the cross product of vector B and C, which is equal to I cap, J cap, K cap. And in this row, we will write the scalar components of vector B in the direction of x, y and z, which are 1, minus 1 and 2. And in this row, we will write the scalar components of vector C, which are 3, 1 and 1. And this is further equal to I cap, then minus 1 minus 2, minus j cap, 1 minus 6, plus k cap, 1, plus 3. So this is equal to minus 3 I cap, plus 5 j cap, plus 4 k cap. And thus, in other words, we can say that the vector equation of the required line which passes through the point with Cartesian coordinates 1, 2 and 3 and normal to the vector minus 3 I cap plus 5 j cap plus 4 k cap is given by vector r, which is equal to I cap plus 2 j cap plus 3 k cap plus lambda times minus 3 I cap plus 5 j cap plus 4 k cap. So this is the required equation in vector form. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.